Brass has many unique properties. These properties are malleability, strength and durability, and workability.
Brass is commonly used and ideal for blanking, coining, piercing, drawing and springs.
Brass is resistant to corrosion
and easy to cast,
machine,
and work.
Brass has many applications,
such as armor, bullet casings, household appliances, and door handles,
as well as brass instruments, machine parts, and nuts and bolts.
Brass is made from zinc
and copper.
Brass is classified as a copper alloy.
This is because copper is the main component of brass.
The percentage of copper and zinc varies
depending on the type of brass and its intended use. Zinc makes brass stronger
and harder,
but more difficult to form and
less corrosion resistant.
Brass is involved in many processes.
You can melt brass,
hot roll brass,
anneal and cold roll brass.
Brass is then finished rolled
and later on ready for manufacturing.
Thank you.